I know that they watching me, trying to figure me out. Like, what's my life like? Am I committed to vow? Perception is relying on what you trained your sight like. So what you see is whatever gets permitted by your eyes, right? I'm guessing that it's okay if they follow me, as long as they know that the praise is never known not to me. No, not to be condescending, my philosophy is artists represented should never become the god of me. Pros become the cons, artists kind of me. But to become content with this content leaves room for the kind of picture dead in the concept. Why you sit at the feet of beneath this monolithic object, not painted in the image of God, but chiseled in the image of flaw. Sinner spitting redemption presented under a continual cause.